What's up, dummies? It's your god, John Petrucci, back again to talk about my signature Ernie Ball Music Man Majesty Monarchy. It's called that because I'm the king of the world, and you're just a bunch of dumb peasants, so let's do this. Doubles as a fully functional survival kit. I sometimes take long solo journeys through the Tibetan mountain ranges in search of peaceful solitude so that I can wreck it with blistering 200 decibel guitar solos. So it's gotta have everything I need to hunt and prepare my prey. Flame on the shovel part of the guitar here is so straight that they use it to calibrate laser beams, and this whole thing is a functional survival shovel. There's a button back here that you press to release it from the rest of the body, and then you can use it to dig your own grave, because you're definitely too weak to survive in the wild. This Majesty logo here at the first fret can be removed and thrown like a ninja star. The whammy bar is a trigger mechanism for the crossbow feature. It's not really set up right on this one. I gotta get Maddie to get that going. But anyway, it shoots bolts made of that laser maple I was telling you about earlier, with a couple of jazz threes for the bladed tips. This push knob here, little pushy boy, activates traps that you've set to catch animals. Anything from a squirrel all the way up to a bear. which I need because if I don't consume at least a bear worth of meat every day, it's bad news. Those 10,000 squats a day burn a lot of protein. And then these two pushy boys here adjust the width and length respectively of the nearest fault line for when I need a little extra oomph in the low end, I can call up selective earthquaking in time with the music. This three-way switch here can transport me to different time zones across the Earth, for instance, Pacific Standard Time, Eastern Standard Time, and Greenwich Mean Time, for when I need to play shows in three different places at once. I also have three identical rigs and three identical guitar techs because I cloned Yngwie Malmsteen three times. I also cloned a fourth one, he's the one who plays out. I currently have no idea what this switch does. It could be literally shifting the polar ice caps right now. I have no idea. Just don't touch it. This is a no-go switch. Each of these batteries is a power source from a transformer robot that I've killed with my bare hands. As you may recall, the chassis of my signature wah is made from their hide, and like the noble Indian, I like to use every part of my kill. The slots in the back here are cage bars. I keep the Queen's prize corgi Bobo in there as assurance that she won't try to invade America. Kind of backfired on me because Bobo and I have become good friends and I would never hurt him, but the Queen doesn't know that. Sometimes I stick my fingers in there and give him some scritchy scratchies, he likes that. This is the back panel for the top switch, that's just regular. These are quantum locking tuners. They lock the strings not only in place but also in time, allowing me to manipulate the flow of stasis fields in the subspace singularity. And also they don't go out of tune. So now I'm gonna let you in on a secret. There's a secret sequence you can perform with these buttons to unleash a flurry of fists and feet. A karate move I've dubbed the Papa John. No relation to the pizza guy. And great, now I'm hungry. There's these four knobs on the back here. The mag boots, which turns your shoes into levitation boots. The mag pizza mix. Damn it, still hungry. The pizza treble, that's for when you're in trouble and you don't have any pizza, you can turn up the pizza priority from zero to pizza party. And then a pizza bass, I don't know what that does. So as you may have heard, these new pickups are called the Sonic Ecstasy. They're so called because it feels like you took the drug MDMA, but just in your ears. They extend the pickup's range far below and above the range of human hearing, so I can also perform for dogs and whales. Mr. Bobo likes that quite a bit. In order to complement the groundbreaking shovel design aesthetic that I pioneered with the Majesty, we've added these tiny trowel inlays up the neck. I sometimes pop these out and use them to clean up Bobo's uh-ohs. I think Bobo might be my best friend. Well, this has been a terrible waste of my time. You can't even buy this guitar since there's only one of them and it's with me at all times. So if you want it, you'll have to challenge me to a galactic shred battle to the death. Okay, bye dummies. Is anybody even operating these cameras? Am I sitting here talking to myself? Ugh, I'm quitting music to spend more time with my best bud, Senor Boboski.